point for the Labour Party.
According to Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony, the tenure of Acting Police Commissioner Vernon Francois ended on November 30th. Dr. Anthony says it came without any request from the previous government for a status quo to continue until an appeal was filed. In light of this, Dr. Anthony says there's nothing preventing the current government from upholding the court's decision. However, the Labour administration has requested an extension of time until January 15th to resolve the matter.
The issue could be resolved in a variety of ways, by agreement between the government and the lawyers of Mr.Regis. Alternatively, of course, the government could appeal, and the government, by appealing, could ask that the status quo be maintained until such time that the appeal is heard.
Dr. Anthony would not be drawn into a comment on whether Mr. Francois would soon be confirmed in his post.
I wouldn't want to pronounce on that. The current position is that he's acting as commissioner until January the 15th. But you'd appreciate it's not wise to compromise the lawyers in their discussions, mm-hmm. compromise the Solicitor General as well as the lawyers for Mr.Regis. What I think is important is that they should meet in the next couple of days to see if a common position can be arrived at to spare both sides further agony.
The best option, in Dr. Anthony's view, would be to avoid further litigation as much as possible in order to allow for a compromise. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.